Hi traders, market starting down today. That's how I start my day, taking a look at multiple stocks that are gapping up or down, mostly down because the market's gapping down today. Look at the big gap down, almost 1% today in the S&P 500, and back to the stock that I'm following. So the main idea is to follow the first few minutes, is the second minutes of the trading day, different stocks. Now take a look at WB. That's the third 1 minute candle you're seeing right now, and I'm about to short it under 45 now. Short 4,000 shares under 45. Look at the first move down. That is quite beautiful. That is quite beautiful. WB is looking good. I'm short WB. There are plenty of other movers like Sina here, which try to move higher. I love seeing a stock that is moving higher. So this is the green candle that just moved, and it looks like it's failing. And I'm about to short it as it comes down now. Now the lows is 41.88. I'm about to short it here. Okay, I'm short 4,000 shares in Sina. I thought it was coming down under the lows. I am mistaken. It's popping up now. Another candidate here is NTAP. Again, the third 1 minute candles here. And I'm also about to short here. Shorting now. I'm short 4,000 shares. Again, this one started down and popped up a little bit. Here we go, under the lows. Great, that looks good. Also interested in Baba. Baba is down 2.3%. Getting close to the 155 mark. I'm about to short. Shorting now at 155, assuming it's going to come under. Baba's looking good too, but it's only down 2.3%, so I'm a little bit worried about this one. Now, I do have some issues with Sina here. It tried to move lower and it failed. I will need to have my stop real soon. Oh, it's looking bad. It's looking bad. Somewhere at 42.60, I will stop it. Getting ready. If it pops up, I'm gonna have to stop it. It's getting there, it's getting to 50, it's getting to 60, now it's 70, I'm out. I have a loser and Sina a bit more than I expected, really. It's going the wrong way and I'm out of Sina. I have two open trades now, but Sina is out. That's my first loser today. I'm back to WB, which is finally making a decision, I believe, to move lower. Now, WB was going sideways, but now it looks to me like I should add. And I would like to add, I'm going to add another 2,000 shares here. Now, just moved under 70. So, add another 2,000 shares and look at this, just went moved under the lows. Beautiful, beautiful trade in WB. Beautiful. I'm looking for the first sign of a pullback to take my partial. It looks really good right now. It's going to make a sign of moving up and we're going down back to the 44. Now I'm taking my partial. I've left only 400 shares. That was a beautiful trade. And again, the first sign of a pullback, and especially because it came down to a whole number where it should pull back. Now Sina did not continue higher and I'm thinking I should join it again. I'm getting ready to short it once more. I had an unpleasant loser earlier. But as it comes down now to 42, now came under 42, I'm short again, 4,000 shares. I was stopped out earlier, but it did not continue. It rejected the highs, coming down now. NTAP's doing good, NTAP's going good, and under the lows, great. I'm getting ready for my partial in NTAP. 3,600 shares, clicking now. I've got my partial in NTAP. That was a beautiful trade. Slowly came down, but that was beautiful. Now Sina did a good job. Here we go, a new low. This is beautiful in Sina. This is exactly what I was hoping to see. It's my second trade in Sina. I'm hoping to make up for my first trade. I don't know if I'm going to get green on this one, but look at it. Back to the 41. Now any pullback now, because it's at 41, that's a whole number. I expect a pullback. If it's going to come under, that would be great. But I think it's finding some support here. Yes, clicking the button right now. got my partial in Sina. That was a beautiful second trade. I covered my loss in my first trade. Bubba's doing good. At the lows, I'm expecting a new low very soon. The problem is the 50. No, we moved under the 50. That is beautiful. Getting ready for my partial in Bubba. Any sign of a pullback? Now, got my partial in Bubba. I'm having a good trade in Bubba. I tried to move higher. It failed. Went through the pullback and finally got my partial in Bubba. I just asked my trading room member how they're doing. Look at these numbers, traders. These are the first 15 minutes of the trading day. Less than 15 minutes right now. And look at the number, $1,600 up, 250, 313, 357 in 15 minutes. And you can do the same. Just click on the link here on the right side and join us for a free 14-day trial, because we all trade the same stocks. All of my stocks are posted in the trading room. Just click over here and join us. And this is how I'm doing today in just 14 minutes, almost 15 minutes. $1,300 in Bubba, $1,800 in NTAP, two trades in Sina, finally green, small green after my second trade, and an amazing trade in WB, over $3,000. And just 15 minutes into the trading day, I'm up $6,700. Again, click on the link and join us. Thank you for watching our video. Before you go, we invite you to join the TradeNet Trading Room for a free 14-day trial. TradeNet has educated more than 30,000 professional traders worldwide since 2004, and its trading room is one of the world's leading trading communities. Click here to start your free trial. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, where you can view many more stock trading videos. Questions or comments, please submit them below.